So this is minus 10, and the question is how to adjust the photo's highlights and shadows. So the shadows are too dark and the highlights might be a bit too bright. And let's see how to adjust it inside the Photos app. So if it's not opening with Microsoft Photos, then right click on it, open with, and Photos should be here. So open it with Photos. And up here it has this edit and create, click on that button, and then edit, it has Control ES hotkey. Okay, and inside edit we have adjustments up here, click on that one, and light, that is adjusting the light of the image. So if I move this one to the left and to the right, it's adjusting everything, making it darker or brighter. So let's reset it and click on the text to open it up. And here we have highlights, which is adjusting, let's say, that zone where the image is much brighter, like so. So those are the highlights. You can reset it from here. And you can adjust the shadows also. The shadows are these darker areas. Okay, and you can make the dark darker or you can make the dark brighter. Okay, so let's increase the brightness of the dark areas and let's reduce the amount of light in the sky. Something like that. Okay, and if you want, you can adjust the color also. Let's increase the saturation. Color also can be opened, like so. It does not have a saturation here, but this one is acting as a saturation. So if you pull it to the left, then it's black and white. And if you pull it all the way to the right, the image is pretty saturated. The green is visible here. So let's increase it a little bit, somewhere there. You can close the color, you can close the light, and down here you can save the image. It's creating a copy, so let's place it onto the desktop and let's call it, let's say, new, and save it. It's also a JPEG file, it's not giving you another possibility. So click on save, and the image was modified and it's here. So let's delete the one which I had before. Delete. This is the darker one. And here you can go to the next one. So that's the modified and that's the original. So we adjusted the highlights, shadows, and even the saturation using the Photos app inside Windows 10.